Alright, so here it is, guys. First possible new bike for Adrian Hodge. The Suzuki SFV650 Gladius. Just taking it out for a wee spin out in the countryside of the Hamilton countryside. Goes quite well. I mean, it's only a 650, so hauling my heavy ass around it. it gets up and goes alright. It's been, it sounds really nice. So let's have a little listen. The old dash and stuff. It looks like Dad's old Honda CB125. Might have to hold the clutch in. Throaty little number.